need a scarecrow after what you did. 'Cause all of the birds know that I'm almost dead. I'm barely breathing.
It's been 3 months since I last uploaded on YouTube. So if you guys remember, my first video was a random video. It was a pointless video. It was without any direction or any edits. I just randomly uploaded it on YouTube, and that is how it all started. And then I uploaded a lot more videos, and eventually I started YouTubing and motovlogging in particular. Then I realized I love making videos, you know. It sounds so dramatic, but yeah, I love making videos, and editing videos is my best part, you know, because that brings more creativity from inside, and it takes a lot of time and effort. And yeah, it was fun, you know. It was all a nice experience being on YouTube, being an motovlogger. It was a good time, but to be honest, I failed. Yeah, failure sucks, man. Failure sucks, but you know, it's worth trying, you know, instead of not trying and regretting later on. So I tried, I failed. So what's next for me? I don't know. Yes, of course I know. So I wanted to do a lot more stuff apart from motovlogging. And don't get me wrong, motovlogging is not going anywhere. I will be continuing doing motovlogging. But I wanted to do a lot more stuff, a lot more categories to be explored. And it's not all about me. So I will be getting a new people on my channel. Yes, that's happening. And so it will give me a more freedom to work on or work with a lot more people. So yeah, it's going to be fun next couple of years, months. I'm making a lot more videos now in different categories, and a lot more guys or girls maybe will be on my channel to help me out. And that's how it's going to be from now on. If you want to make videos, if you want to make vlog, if you want to do anything on YouTube, just be a part of my team. And I hope you guys will enjoy and keep supporting me, because in the end that matters, and you guys are the reason why I make videos. So do help me, do support me. I know you guys will. So that's it for this video, guys. That's all I wanted to talk with you. And yeah, take care. See you. Peace.